BJP is leading right now, if you can see, and BJP is actually leading in many Shiv Sena pockets like Shivaji Park, Ghatla, Subhash Nagar, Siddharth Colony, Chembur. In fact, in Chembur, we are leading in all the three seats that we are contesting ourselves, and one of our allies is leading in one of the seats, and these are all Congress, or sorry, all Shiv Sena strongholds. So BJP actually winning big in Shiv Sena strongholds only mean that people of Mumbai, by and large, have actually accepted that yes, BMC needs a very transparent governance, and that's why they are voting in BJP instead of Shiv Sena. And these are pockets of Shiv Sena which they have rarely lost.